contestants?
In two categories.
You guys didn't participate. Okay, all right. So is everybody equipped?
Yes.
Okay, so first before we vote, we'll have everybody tell us what their costume is.
Hi, I'm Marlon. I'm Marlon, and this is Nemo, and this is the sea anemone he's comes home to.
And you're lit up.
Yeah.
You just have to turn the lights off because you're lit up. Look at that.
It's bioluminescence.
Yeah.
Oh. So Bat Ray. Just straight up Bat Ray.
Bad Ray.
Okay, right.
Me, I am the United States Coast Guard.
Simple. With shiny shoes. No way. Very shiny shoes.
Very shiny.
Okay, Lisa.
I think everybody knows what I am. I am a survey.
An awesome coastal management survey. Thank you very much.
Scary costume.
Excellent. Okay, number next.
Unless you live under a rock like I do, you know, Patrick Star.
Very nice. Very nice. What with a broken star?
I'm trying.
It'll grow back.
No, excellent, Jeff.
And I'm representing sustainable fishing methods, like, you know, just line fishing, where you get the delicious redfish you want.
Oh! Animal costume! Animal costume!
It's like trawl netting, where you get a bunch of, you know, dolphins and sea turtles and sea monkeys.
Oh.
Chicken of the sea.
Is that a sea bluebird in there?
Yeah, it's a sea bluebird.
Excellent. A sea bluebird. All right, excellent. Okay, good. So now, how we do this is everybody take one step forward so I can say, man. Okay, so I'm going to roll forward. Okay, so how we vote is I'm gonna put a paw over the person's head, and then we're going to clap. Now, firstly, everybody's done a good job, so everybody needs a little clap. Man, that's great. But you know, America competition, right? So no, not offending anybody, but you guys are gonna clap for the ones that you think are the best, and then if there's some competition, if we can't tell, then we'll sort of eliminate it and do smaller. If we need to, we'll eventually go for just you can only clap for one, but we'll start out and see if we even need that. Okay, so two categories. The first one is best overall costume, and the second one is the best example of a coastal management theme thing, right? So the first one is going to be just general best costume. Okay, so we have Nemo, Bat Ray, Coast Guard, Survey, SpongeBob, Patrick. Well, I meant SpongeBob, but Patrick, and then fishing methods. Okay, so, ready? So here we go. And again, we're not going to offend anybody. We're just going to be American. So here we go. Woo! You guys can vote, too. Oh. You know. Thank you.
might take the overall costume, the overall best costume. I think that was pretty obvious. All right, so okay, great, okay. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Okay. All right, so number next. Now this is interesting. What might happen here? Now next is the best coastal marine management themed costume. Okay, so here we go. Here we go. Here we go.
Wait, get out of it.
No! Jeff Dillon?
Oh, okay.
Oh. Jeff Dillon. Jeff Dillon. Jeff Dillon. There's no... Okay, so it's okay. Wait, let's do it again. I don't remember. Nemo. Good job. Let's give everybody a round of applause.